I'm Kreg here, Kreg's Custom Carpentry. And today I wanted to show you, I brought along little Bob the Builder today. My lovely daughter gave this to me when I started my business, and it stays up on my dashboard. And little Bob the Builder wanted to join us today. So I'm going to have my, show you my Occidental bag called the Doctor, Gary Katz of GaryKatz.com. And this is carpentry, just did a review on this. And I just wanted to show another view of another carpenter and how they filled up, how I fill up my bag. So you open it up, has the zipper pockets here, places to store stuff behind, some more zipper pockets over here. Drop the flap down, you can get your hammers in here. I also have a Von mallet. Hanging up here, I have my electrical tape to help color code when I'm working on moving a TV. Then I got a nice flashlight, my Tajami utility knife, and then I also got my scribes. I got a drill down here, scissors, tips, my notepad to keep notes from Occidental leather notepad, my squares. I got pencils, my folding ruler, got my Tajami chalk line that I use now and then. Got my base shoe cutters, excellent tool, and my scribes from Fast Cat down here. So holds all this stuff real nice and neat. Got my square that I use, and that's this side. And over here, I carry my PLS 180 laser, and that just fits in that little case real nice right there. And just all folds up, turn it around. Open this side up. Now, over here, got a place to put some graph notepaper when I'm planning and laying out my cabinets or whatever I'm working on. Couple of 4-in-1 screwdrivers. Again, the Kreg jig drill bits. I also put my 2P10 in here because I do use that quite a bit. Then I got my Stabila laser measuring device. This one here is the little compact one that works real good. And of course my calculator. Down in here I got my stud finder that I have to actually stay about 2 feet back from when I use it, because me being a stud also throws it off. So I have to be a little careful with that one. But I got my metal cutters. You know, a lot of, and each tool has its own little place. A protractor, little hex key sets. In here, I got my dust mask here that I use for nuisance-type dust. And this is from Dust Be Gone. Great mask. It doesn't, you can wear it all the time and helps protect the sawdust, the drywall dust, depending on what you're doing. And that just tucks right under there. And, of course, over here, have a spare bandana. Gotta have one of those. And so then it just folds up. You just seal it up like this. Clamp it down. Put the little hook in there. Bob the Builder can just sit right in here. Pick the bag up, and off we go.